Then you come in, good morning and welcome to studio 4G. Look at that. This is my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. 1 month ago, I have installed my brand new home. Let me show you. Look at how it looks like. Beautiful. Okay. Wonderful. Look at that. This room is cool. It's working very well. Let's see more information about this. About phone. Sort of mission. Okay. Look at that. 111 room is here. Ha ha ha. And it's working. Okay. This is Noble Room 1.7. The link in the description. If you want to download this, you can download and watch the video. What you will see in the end of this video here in this screen, click and watch the video to see how to install this. Now look at November 1st, 2021 security part level. Ha ha ha. And what? Look at what I like about this. Ooh, this is the new application and look at how it looks like. And when you click here, oh, beautiful. 1 month later, what can I say about this room? For me, this room is working, stable, and great. I use this phone to make so many videos with this camera, Google camera, that I use every time. And it's cool, it's good. Look at the camera, video. Look at how it looks like and still working very, very, very well. Okay, now I have this big icons for you. You have a possibility to change everything with your settings. Look at. Okay, you can change and choose what you want. Okay, you can add more applications in the screen. This is something I don't want to do right now because it's beautiful. What about the keyboard? As you can see, the keyboard is good, working very well. You have so much emojis and good, so nice, beautiful. As you can see, This is good news, and I love. And if you want to take so amazing pictures, amazing photo, I recommend you to use the Samsung camera that you can see here because it's powerful. Look at that. Beautiful. Oh, this is the real life. Now, let's check. Look at the picture. What do you think? In the real life, I see more details. This is something great. Something very, 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 very nice. Okay, cool. You can use this for your lock screen, home screen or something. But I like this wallpaper because this is so beautiful. And as you can see, this is S21 Ultra wallpaper. I love. Look at. You have USB Type-C, a power jack, via stereo speaker. It's still amazing. You can also enable Dolby Atmos for more sound, to boost your sound. You have a possibility to change everything. You have movie, music and voice. All right, this is good, and it's still working. This room is cool, very nice. I have configured my room to take screenshot with this button, Bixby button. When I click on Bixby button, I can take amazing screenshot, and it's so fast. Ha ha ha. Wow, look at how this phone is so cool in my hand. What do you think? this one still amazing. If you want to buy this, you can do it, but it's not expensive anymore, and it's cool. 6 GB of RAM, very, very good. Now look at how it's so cool. 6 GB of RAM. This is 60 Hz. This is not 120 Hz, just 60 Hz. But it's work. It's work. Well, even I'm recording this video with my iPhone 12 Pro Max. This is 60 FPS. Is enough for me. It's enough. Okay, now look at. Cool. I receive my notifications every day, and look at how it looks like. You can also enable the dark mode. Okay, dark mode, and look at what you have. Do you like it? Beautiful. Everything become black like that. Okay, look at that. And it's beautiful, and it's working. I love. Okay, all this home page, and now you have Google Discover. Okay, also Samsung Free. You can make your choice and enjoy yourself when you have network connection. Okay, goodbye. What? Close. As you can see, so crazy. The navigation bar squids working also very well. After one month, let's see what I can say about this. Look at the internal storage. I have 64 gigabytes in the internal storage. Now look at what I have here. 32 gigabytes available for me. Okay, this is cool. This is good. Analyze memory. Not bad. What about the RAM? Okay, let me show you. You need to enable developer options. When you enable developer options, you can see here, memory. You can see this. This is your exact RAM here. Your exact available RAM. Ha ha ha. This is cool. Okay. I love. When you click, you have performance, total average, and available RAM. Only 2 GB of RAM. Jesus Christ. After one month? Seriously? I'm so shocked. And look at how your RAM is used. The system use this. And Android OS use also this. Wow. What do you think? And you can close the opening applications if you want to optimize your RAM or something. And I can say, wow, this is cool. You can change the aperture here, change, and this is great. As you can see, pro video, everything good. This is cool for you. Okay, cool. I was also pro for photography, and it's great. Okay, this is what I'm talking about. Okay, wow, amazing. Let's see my picture. Cool. What do you think? Okay, I love. This ROM is good. Definitely, you can install on your phone and enjoy yourself. Watch the video that you can see here, appear here, to see how to install this on your Samsung Galaxy S9, S9 Plus, and Note 9. Thank you for watching.